All right, thank you, Brian. A four-vehicle crash slows down traffic in Miami Township. This happened around 10:15 this morning in the northbound lanes of I-75. Authorities say a vehicle was parked on the shoulder when other vehicles hit it. One vehicle swerved and hit a semi. Two people were taken to a hospital. No word on their conditions. Two lanes were shut down while crews cleared the scene. All lanes are now back open.